We're talking about firearms and say they no buy the arm and ammunition where they need, even with $1 billion. This we hear say one particular person, a police catch him with firearms. Now, small doctor be that yesterday. As me, I didn't talk this morning, say as they catch him, maybe go to shout, I. Small doctor, they say they catch him for inside OCD with firearms, say they're tracing police. This one a sad one, because we know say small doctor, as we be mentioned, in your way, an influencer, you go see him there, still for the national newspaper, in an influencer to some young people, being say in a pop artist. You know, Fuji pop artist, so to speak, and in possession of firearms. They even threaten one traffic police. What do you say about this particular one?
Well, whether a small doctor
or big doctor,
or whether a big doctor, the truth be say, he got waiting, or you probably would call proliferation of firearms. Mm-hmm. The way when we say he day up and down, it just be like pure water. It just be like the way when people they buy granites. And we suppose face that particular issue, not be whether na small doctor or not be small doctor. The way when people feel go, enter inside market, the market where they sell ammo, buy guns, and the way when we say guns, take the people hand, whether na A2 or na Bajinotu or na AK, the way when the thing take the people hand, na very, very serious issue. And in the past, we don't talk, say, okay, we don't conduct more proper operations. People when hold small arms, may they return them, or anybody when they see a serious problem. I'm not even talking about whether small doctor, whether they influence people. Now, it's a very serious issue when we get to contend with. Even for small criminal gangs, when full different parts of this country, cultists them, when we say they fight themselves, they kill themselves up and down. The accessibility, the way when we say people fit, just look here, take. Look here, take a very, very serious problem. So we must get to the level where we say our gun laws not go just dead here for decoration. All the talk, what they talk about, say people get access to weapons or small arms, not go just be saying an ordinary mount, now will they make. So if it be small doctor today, if it be maybe big nurse tomorrow, but the truth now say guns full everywhere and it is very, very easy to get. Who be the people? When did this market? Who be the people when they supply this market? Who be the wholesalers? Who be the retailers? Who be the middlemen? Now all these questions that we suppose they ask ourselves.
Thank you very much.
To enjoy more of this our Ogonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.